zinto zefame fede siyazi ukuthi bakuthanda ama trend isbuzz gijimisele buzz sithula sabheka ngabe kudala nga give up if it wasn't a dream mara ngiphume K1 so let the story begin. I remember 2013 bese ngidip ngale rap basibiza bongcoli ngcoli cause we rapping venek bekudominate ezasemsontra king pro bekasaphila mothi uphume ekatlongo bebakunyatha buza mina but there's questa fide ngaye besinokuflexa he was on and off nge-hype but bekapressa only rapper from K1 not really press bruh plus he was nice with the pen yeah. Uthando lami grew deeper for this rap shit. Every weekend the tennis court, some of my session. Back when Boom Chakalaka was a rap hit, that feeling on stage, my gala na rap was magic. Years later, rap life was born. Noma yini ya Puma, another hit is gone. But to be honest, I never really liked that song. Ngazu Questa rap, I was really confused, that's all. But then you proved me wrong. Wakipita kakao, Ngutu was an anthem, you really a star kao. Hit after hit, Kakle Hong is proud now. Gune TLT no makwa, shit the game is fucked now. Nami, I was hungry at the time, trying to impress you, hoping for a co-sign. I mean, you're from K1, yes, it ain't easy getting signed. Russian bear competition, I lost it, but it's fine. I remember thinking, maybe I'm gonna jenge thread. My name was already buzzing, while Questa nga yenzi next, beng ne enge bye. Cause every time in business, I was getting praised by celebs. Ela kaliki gama, kanjani aseka slama ingoni. Am I weak lyrical? I don't feel what's the story. But then I got mad, it doesn't owe me anything. I used to send you my link to inbox, it was deep. 2021, we met for the first time. We took a pic together, what young cover was so stunned. I was so happy and pissed at the same time. My eyes wide, maybe I expected your cosign. Coming up, I really wanted to impress you. Ngakubhalela neletha, wangibhuthika, mara bless you. Maybe bengi-acta njengegroupi, ne, that's true. And like befuna ubone, I can rap too. Fede bese ngiqalile nge-album, bengikufuna e-trekini, mara ngazi ukuthola kanjani. Ngiphume K1 and I'm next, why not? I got a feature that K1 got. Manager yamaringa nawe, I was there, listening. But I sendele le track, uzon mama ubuye yithi. Weeks later, I was thembisa ukuthi uzosky verse. I was so hip, unfortunate, azange sithole next. I had to wait, cause I was really patient. Like really, really, really patient. Few months later, you in studio with Gabs. I want to span a good project. Usakulis Katinyana, yeah, I had to understand. You were humble and awlwanga. I really needed your verse. Album lami lahlanga. The release date be close. I'm still waiting on your verse. Blazing sign it distribution. Petty electro moles. Balinas, been confident. Itum tata siras. Petty front man in tricky in the show. Alpaga mi gas. Later that month, saphonela waphendula. I was kinda disappointed cause bengifeela ngathi sakhupha. Wathi sende more options kwanto vibes nyana leso sikhathi silindile. For 2 months danga I had to understand, so we send it same day. I still remember wasithembisa ukuthi silinde Friday. The next day you don't pick up calls, mara bengastress ngithi ubhizi. I'm sure sasenda ama-message still ushaya ngabhomo. Now I'm thinking maybe you don't like the song. But why make us wait? Why give us hope? Lento ngiyithatha serious, it's life to me, dog. I just had to write this song. Asukuthi ngiyakuzonda, I'm just hurt, that's all. Cause you don't understand your impact. Every rapper kahle home try to follow your footsteps. And angitefi, I'm used to the rejects. Mara ephuma kuwe sibale, kinda hits different. Bekumele ngibhodle, yeah. Questa ngiyakufadela, asukuthi ngiyakuphaphela, kumele ngibhodle. Yeah. Your verse was a dream, noma ngalithola ngamalini. Back, long live the idols, fed angazi niks ngeBhayibheli. We sky hope asithinti kaswa liphakamisa ntwayizini. I hope you understand, this was never a diss. Otherwise mina ngren, now let the story end. K1.